set it off. If they sleeping on me, I'ma wake them up. They fake as fake as I got real, I really do. I'm kicking up the rent is due. Plus I got my mama and my kiddies too. They growing up. Time is moving faster. What we wasting for? No holding back. Got a lot to prove. To prove I owe you that we all we got. I go out for my squad and I put that on. All I got is my word and my word is my bond. Squad. Yeah. They gon' look at you different when you moving far. Shoulders. But just stick to the code, you get yours, I get mine. Squad. I've been reflecting on how we got this far, even when the pressure's on, finessing strong. Plus I got my team around me, heavy, ain't no extra bros. You can keep them, keep them. Giuseppe's on delusional. Who gon' be there for you if you lose it all? Question that, who gon' have your mama back? Your mama back. Think about it, it's so much more than life taking advantage. We gon' get this money, stack this paper and be alright. We gon' run it, keep on running, keep on business on sight. I go out for my squad and I put that on squad. All I got is my word and my word is my bond. Squad. Yeah. They gon' look at you different when you moving far. But you stick to the code, you get yours, I get mine. Squad.
The oldest continually operating stadium in the NFL as you get a look inside Lambeau Field in Green Bay, Wisconsin. Tonight, it's a good Week 9 matchup here on a Monday night between the Detroit Lions and the Green Bay Packers. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. This is Williams across the 30 to the 31-yard line. A gain of 3, second down. Second down following the run. Now the first carry for Ty Montgomery. And he's into the clear. Past the 20. 10, touchdown, Packers. Ty Montgomery, his fourth touchdown on the year. And the Packers have taken the early lead. You talk about explosion plays. Here's one pretty much right out of the gate.
And now they get to ride a wave of emotion, momentum, everything. Just as you described, right out of the gate, big sprint, touchdown. They're excited. But on the other side, they've got to guard against a major...
So a tie ball game here as the kick's away. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. And Green Bay getting ready to go as they take the field. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offensive tumble.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense getting the ball back pretty quickly, right? Hoping for a 3-and-out. So that didn't happen. You can't yell at your D for that. They've got to take care of their own business and reestablish themselves now that they're back on the field.
Oh, he's able to out-muscle him here as he pulls it in. A good pick up there. 8 yards on the first down completion.
Never make the mistake that the slot receivers, especially the little guys that we're watching here, are just quicker than fast. A lot of them combine quickness and speed, and they catch a lot of footballs, as we just saw there.
So they complete the pass, and now they face a second down. They go play action for Montgomery, and now Rodgers. And they can't get the long connection as it falls incomplete. 2 yards to go here on third down. Rodgers now to throw. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. And he's going to have the first down yardage to the 35. Just 4 yards on the pickup, but that's good enough to extend the drive. I think defensively you're okay with that. Here in the first quarter, he's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it, you tackle them, they go down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that and you don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch, now you put the offense in a position where every series they have to work hard to pick up first downs, and you tend to stall them out when you do that.
And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line. They get 5 out of that one, and it moves the chains. We've seen quite a bit of the short passing game here early on first quarter, haven't we?
We have, and I think it works a couple of ways for this team because, number one, you throw the short game until they stop it. And if they're not going to stop it, you keep throwing it, and occasionally you'll break it.
With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. Second quarter about to get underway with the Packers in possession of the football. Rodgers going to throw. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion.
An ex-teammate used to tell me all the time, I hate experienced quarterbacks because no matter what, you really can't hide what you're doing. And I think that right there, he knew right away where the blitz was coming from, where his primary guy was going to be, and he ended up going to a secondary target for a nice game.
I was just
going to
ask you, that wasn't the primary target, and he's so good at that, isn't he?
I think he knew right away that he wasn't going to get to his primary guy. I think he read that as soon as he got to the line of scrimmage, knew where the pressure was going to come from, and said, ah, I know how to beat that, and that's what he did.
On first and 10, here's Rodgers. And a quick throw here, that's complete. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. They like going to him in the slot. He catches enough.
I think this comes under the heading of, until they stop him, why not go back to it? He has something going really well. Great working relationship with the guy throwing the ball, and they keep making the connection.
On second down, Montgomery. And able to get about 3 as he's taken down right at the 20. Pretty good job defensively. Thought he was going to get it, but they knew where that marker was, and they stopped him just short of it.
What it does is emphasize that strategic football and situational football is not just played on the offensive side, is it? Defense understanding, as you noted, where the first down marker was and making sure they didn't get there.
And he'll have the first down, getting this one to the 14-yard line. 5 yards on the play there as the drive will continue. Well, they've had a great, impressive drive going here, and that pickup ensures the drive continues.
Now, do you continue the drive?
And it will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay. Great corner route there. Not only able to catch it, turn it upfield, and get into the end zone.
It usually involves a little bit of an extra move, doesn't it? You've got to get them thinking that you're moving to the middle of the field, and you're breaking away to that corner. Boy, that was well executed.
And on the outside, they're playing press coverage. Now after the fumble recovery, it's Rodgers. Oh, a scrap for the football, and he's going to come down with it. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion. Rodgers to throw on second down. This will be caught at about the 5. And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the 3. It's a 10-yard gain there, and it sets him up now first and goal. They've made goal line offense a priority on the practice field this week. This is exactly the situation they've been prepping for. Now it's Rodgers.
Had an open man that time, but ended up putting a little too much heat on it, don't you think, partner?
Absolutely. Just needed a touch more air under it. Instead, he fired an absolute bullet. Again, they'll throw with Rodgers. Touchdown, Packers! Martellus Bennett, his 3rd touchdown now on the year. And the Packers add 6 to their lead. And he's such a... His 5th year from Appalachian State, it's Sam Martin on to punt, as he's on to punt for the first time tonight. And last week in the loss, 5 punts as he gets this one away. This is taken at the 18. And oh, a little spin cycle, room to run now. And Green Bay getting ready to go as they take the field. And the ledger for them so far looks pretty good, doesn't it?
It certainly does. Touchdown, touchdown, touchdown. Not sure it can be much better than that. They've got to feel very good about the groove that they're in at this stage of the game.
And incomplete. Probably should have had that one. But with the game he's having tonight, maybe they'll let it go. Rodgers again here on 2nd and 10. And he comes back with 1 complete. The reception good for 7. It's 3rd down. And on 3rd down, a nickel formation here defensively. Shotgun now for Rodgers. And he's got his favorite target yet again. It's complete. It's a 10-yard pickup, and it moves the chains. And he's over 100 yards now after that last catch. Already, of course, leading the NFL in receiving yardage.
So he's done nothing at all to hurt his cause to stay in that spot. But I've been so impressed with how he's gotten it done. Body control, route running. How about the way he competes for the football at the end of the play?
And incomplete there, almost picked off. That's one you maybe expect your roaming free safety to come up with. But it's 2nd down. Here's Rodgers to throw. In the middle of the field, he's got Nelson. And the stop here will come at the 38-yard line. That catch good for 5. It's 3rd down.
When you see zone defense and you know you've got a drag route on as your primary call, you've got to be really careful as a passer about how far you let your guy go, because he might wander into some tough coverage. I'm not sure we could spot any tendency here on this 3rd down. They could have run it or...
Here's Prater now set to kick it away. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. Dances by him. Oh, look at the juke. And he'll get it up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Here's the Packers offense now getting set to start off this 3rd quarter. This is sort of what you would call a put-away drive, isn't it?
Green 19!
Score here, especially a touchdown, it's almost out of reach.
It certainly feels that way, and I think that they're going to call their plays accordingly, because What you really want to do, even though you know the scoreboard is still up there and the game's going to go on, in fact, you can take the spirit away from another team, that their drive and will to come back and win can be taken with another score right here.
Still third quarter, but you just get that feel.
Yeah, they're teetering right there.
And the Lions pressure too strong. Down he goes. And their inaugural sack of the game coming from an unlikely source.
You mean it wasn't a linebacker? It wasn't a defensive end?
It was somebody like you.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, that's a surprise for the offense. That's not what they normally get when they think about pressure.
On third down, they go Montgomery. And a nice little quick spin move before he's dropped. And a pretty good game. Bay getting ready to go as they take the field. And they're coming off a three and out, my friend.
Then they've got to look at that play sheet and go to a spot that they haven't gone before. Time to shake things up a little bit to try and get this offense moving.
Okay, so how do you do that? How do you shake things up?
You look at what you've called before, realize it hasn't worked
so
well.
Else.
And maybe you try and find one of those special plays from one of your better players and maybe try and hit something big and get things going in the excitement area.
Throwing now is Rodgers, and he's going to get it down to the 33-yard line. Here. And they're 6 yards away from picking up the first here on second down. From the gun, it's Rodgers, and caught. This is Bennett, the tight end. And he's able to get it down to the 25-yard line. Looks like the defense in press coverage here. Now a play fake here on first down. Letting one go deep for the... And he's got it! It's caught for a Packers touchdown! They were still throwing with a comfortable lead here late, and now that lead even more comfortable.
And your first thought is there bad blood that went into this one ahead of time, that maybe they've seen some revenge or they just don't like them? But the other thing that always hits me is, are they worried about playoff position? Right? Are they worried about, do you need enough points in case there's a tiebreaker that comes into play later?
Now about ready to take possession here. It's a quick turnaround for them after the turnover, but the way they moved it on their last run, they're probably eager to get right back at it.
And you know me and you know my tendencies in this situation. What do I want right now?
Be aggressive.
Be aggressive. Take your shot right here.
It's a loss of a yard there. Now second down.
Brent, it's clearly a running situation when you're up in the fourth quarter. They're going to have to stop the box and make it difficult for them to move the ball.
Made it very. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers.
Fun with his partner.
I am. I mean, he's been fun to watch under center.
We always talk about, you know, getting to the next level, right? When we see people get into the zone, this guy's in the master class right now. What a performance he's putting on, just carving him up.
Four touchdown passes, carving him up. It seems like everything he throws is going to be completion and going in the end zone. For his second punt, he'd take a repeat of his first. He gets this one away. Boy, it's another boomer. And this will be taken to 13. Good blocking there. Nearly sprung him as it is. It'll go as a 19-yard return. And it'll be Packer football here. First down and 10. Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage, look defensively. To Montgomery to begin the drive. A great move by Montgomery. And it'll break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little game. Just what you want on a first down run. Call it 8 yards, and it's second and 2. A play fake to Montgomery. Now Rodgers. He finds Randall Cobb, the completion. And it takes this one down all the way near the 30. He got 29 yards that time. Still throwing the football here, even with the big lead.
Yeah, I know you and I came up in a different era when we think about sportsmanship and all that. Other people think about fantasy points and getting their numbers. That's all they care about right now.
And after the play on the ground, that brings up second down here. Here's Rodgers. He rifles one that's intercepted. Nevin Lawson with a pick. He's at the 50. And they will finally get him as he's all the way down near the 40-yard line. Now they get a four-quarter pick. A little something. So still lots of work left to do, but here comes the onside kick. Going to be covered up by the Packers hands team. Over a second there, I had flashbacks a few years ago, the NFC Championship game for the Packers, but here they're able to hold on.
And many things changed in Green Bay after that game. Personnel, people coaching, the whole deal. And in this case, they get it done. No fail like they had in Seattle.
A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion. Well, there's your leading receiver in the NFL in terms of yardage, putting on another clinic, well over 100 yards.
Are we taking notes? We should be, right? Because I'm going to go back and watch this tape and really enjoy what I'm seeing. The route running, competing for the football, just breaking down a defense.
On second down, here's Rodgers. And he's going to be out of bounds, down to the 25. They pick up 12 on the play there, and they move the chains.
I do have to admit, I like it when it all comes together. When the top part, catching the football, right, whether you're catching it with your hands or cradling it, comes together with the legs, in this case the feet, did a little two-tap to stay in bounds and complete the catch.
And a great job by our crew on the camera shot. Love when you see the grass around the field turf, those rubber pellets flying up. Great catch. And he'll take this inside the 20 down to the 18. 3 yards is half of what they needed. Now can they get the other three here on third down? The Packers on third down. They've converted 3 out of 5 thus far. Here it's 3rd and 3. They'll run it. Here's Montgomery. And he'll have the first down, getting this one to the 14-yard line. Looking to throw, and he's got it, and they are going to score again. Yet another touchdown as they just add to their totals. And my friend, I think it's safe to say that this game is pretty much deceased at this point. It's taken a knee, so to speak.
It is definitely this victory formation. Take the snap, take the knee, call it a night, you know, call it a game, call it whatever. I agree with you totally. I don't think there's much left to get except for those who want to run up the score.
Getting ready to go as they take the field. And this game comfortably in hand. The scoreboard speaks for itself. You still got your starting quarterback out there. We go to the backup. And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly.
There's no doubt in my mind.
And do you hear that? Do you hear the...
It's not scales, right? I don't hear scales. Do I actually hear a tune being warbled?
I think the fat lady's humming.
Yeah, she's doing more than humming. She's belting it out right now.
She's going. She's full bore.
Yeah, this thing is flat out finished.
Here's Sam Martin now as he's on punt for Detroit. It's a 39-yard punt, 3 on the return. And the Packer drive will start from deep in their own territory with a 1st and 10. And Green Bay getting ready to go. They take the field. They have the dream scenario you hope for coming into the game. Just one kneel here, and this game should be over.
And it's always the final play of preparation each week. Practicing of the kneel down formation, the victory formation. We've got a game in hand, and that's all they're going to want to do now, to put someone back deep just in case something goes haywire. But all in all, take the snap, kneel down, and shake hands. Yes, get out of there.
Rodgers throwing here. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 30. A nice pickup there of 11 yards, and he'll move this. But Charles, it's one thing to win, it's another thing to win.
Yeah. Gerald. Yeah.